hello, pipe smokers. It's me, Mike. Tobacco pipe collectors here. Couldn't be more excited about the announcement that is about to be made. We've had some pretty epic announcements over the course of TPC's long journey to get to where we are now. This one very well could be, for me, one of the most exciting ones we've had so far. There's a long story behind why, and I'll go into a little bit of it after our good buddy Chris Morgan gives you the lowdown on TPC's 2014 Pipe of the Year. Take it away, Chris.
Hey guys, Chris here, TPC. I just want to let you know about the 2014 Pipe of the Year. Mike and I had mentioned, I think on Instagram a few times, I don't know if anyone caught on, and this particular pipe maker did as well, some hashtags that some of you may have picked up, probably not because it was kind of just random that we put them in there as a teaser. But without further ado, I'd like to introduce the Mark Balkovec TPC Devilance for the 2014 Pipe of the Year for TPC. It is a 4.5 inch long squat cutty based shape. Mark is using German Cumberland on this, real high-end stuff. It's very soft in the mouth. It's extremely comfortable. What else? I smoked this one, so it doesn't look as pretty anymore. But it's got a smooth rim, rusticated finish. The bottom will have the TPC stamp as well as Mark's stamp and the year for it. So this one says... well, the number of the pipe and the B in USA. 4.5 inches long, 1 3/4 inches tall. Internal diameter is 3/4 by 1.5 inches. And it's about 1.5 inches wide. So very comfortable, very easy to hold. You know, it just looks good. It's an all-around awesome pipe, and the best part is the price. We had actually looked around when we decided who was going to be the 2014 Pipe of the Year. It was tricky because a lot of the guys capable of producing that many pipes, the prices are a little bit too high to offer as a club pipe. But Mark worked some things around, and we will be offering this at the very comfortable price. I'm sanding some other stuff that's stained. Very comfortable price of $225. So, get you one. Mike will give you the details in a second here on how to order and what the timeline looks like and when you'll get yours, when depending on when you order. But there you have it. Awesome pipe, awesome price, awesome maker. Can't get much better than this. So 2014 TPC Pipe of the Year, Mark Balkovec.
Huh? Yeah? Well, yeah. Gives me the shivers. Very excited about this. Price, can't beat it. Quality of pipe, spot on. Anybody that owns Balkovec knows how well they smoke and how spot on he is with his pipes. Chris, as well as myself, go way back with Mark. Consider Mark a good friend. it was over a year ago he made for me. I commissioned a pipe, the TPC edition Ring of Fire pipe, which is still among my very, very favorite pipes and one of my prized possessions. Mark is a great guy. His machine. This guy can bust out some pipes, but we're going to take it easy on him so he can do his other stuff as well. So the plan, as of now, is we will put up on www.tobaccopipecollectors.com in the store, it'll be under new pipes, pipe of the pipe of the year probably is what I'll call it. I haven't got it up yet, so a quantity of 20 at a time will be available. Prepayment is required. So those, as soon as the first 20 are sold, those will be handed in to Mark. He will make them, get them shipped out, let us know when to reopen the availability. And as soon as those pipes, we'll again put up a availability of 20. So you're looking at probably, I think these pipes will go very quickly. TPC and TPC's followers have been big fans of Mark's forever. I mean, Mark, Balkovec, and TPC go way, way back. So dependent on how long it takes to sell the 20, I mean, it could be a month wait for your pipe. I doubt it. We'll adjust as necessary to make sure that the wait isn't that long. But they will be put up in blocks of 20, and then sold out temporarily, and then available again. So the beauty of doing it this way is manyfold. First off, it lets Mark continue on making pipes as he needs. It also gives all of you a chance to save some money, because these will be going up for possibly 3 months, 20 a month. The number 60 has been flopped around as the maximum, but I think I can talk Mark into making more if we needed to. The price is amazing. As with every pipe of the year we've done so far, Briarbird, the Magpie, was the first one. Grant Batson was 2013's Pipe of the Year. And 2014 is Mark Balkovec. Going to be a huge success, I have no doubt. I know there's a lot of people out there that have wanted to add a Balkovec to their collection. Now's your chance. It will be stamped with almost this logo. Not quite. It'll have TPC, so it's in a rounder. But it will have the crossed pipes, so that's the first year that'll happen. This is epic as far as I'm concerned. Any of you that know Mark, or know of his work at least, which is the majority of you, are probably as excited as I am. The majority, just like all the other Pipe of the Years, like I was saying earlier, the majority of the money made goes to the pipe maker. TPC doesn't make money on these so that we can keep the price down. That's just what we do. That's another thing the GPC membership cards go towards. You do not have to be a GPC member to order one. We've decided to keep it open to any. It's considered a club pipe, but anybody that follows TPC in any way is eligible to purchase. The free shipping will not apply because I believe Mark will be shipping them from his shop to cut down on time before you get your pipe. So, well, yeah, I guess it will. We'll cover the shipping. We got it. TPC will cover it. Might be a small charge if it's international, but holy crap. By the time this video gets up, I'd have the pipe right now in front of me, but it's en route. You got to see Chris's. I'll have a bunch of pictures up. And pretty much immediately following this being posted, an Instagram post, a Facebook post, immediately following all those announcements, you can go straight to the website. New pipes. Pipe of the year. I'll probably put a direct link to it on the front page of www.tobaccopipecollection.com. Make it easier. But there will be 20 available. If you miss that first 20, you're probably going to have to wait a month. Time could vary, but this is awesome. This is humongous. Not only can it get your hands on a Balkovec, happens to be a TPC year pipe, and happens to be $225. Bam, bam, bam. I don't know what to say. I don't know what else to say. Me, at a loss for words. Never thought I'd see the day. But I think I've gone long enough. This added with some slides and Chris Morgan's part. We'll, or Savinelli, my kitty. She likes to make appearances nowadays. Yeah, but that's, wicked. That's gonna be awesome. I can't wait. So I'm gonna hand out a couple of these, free of charge. And I'm gonna say, me and Savinelli. Say it with me. Sweet smokes.